Broomfield police looking for this robbery suspect, caught on a surveillance camera holding up a subway on Highway 287 last night. The man threatening the clerk with a handgun, demanding cash. The clerk refused, and the suspect took off.